through time and space
to the world of Atlantis.
Howardman's Journal, Day 4. Many men have searched for the alien Mantine. Many have failed. One man shall succeed. And I, Howard Moon, shall be that man. Stop doing that.
What?
It's not funny.
It's hilarious.
It isn't, okay? Do it again, and I'll come at you like a buzzard.
Oh, God, let's go. No, the egg's not down there.
Stop tugging me, mink. I'm not going anywhere. The egg is around here, I can sense it.
Did you say mink? You're not very PC, is it? It's supposed to be a zoo king cat.
This is the Arctic, Vince. Different rules apply out here, you know? It's kill or be killed.
What, by a mink?
They get very big out here. I mean, this is just one mink.
It's our outfit. It's true. No way. Yeah. I've read a pamphlet.
So, I once looked at a hedge. What's your point?
It was a mink pamphlet. Minky Mumford. There are loads of them on the front. It's dead, isn't it? It takes about 9 inches mink to make a small lady's glove.
That seems like a really crappy sound.
Yeah, that's quite good, yeah. Seriously though, you should check out my icy wardrobe.
What? The human cupcake?
This is the glam rock ski suit.
The Arctic is no respecter of fashion, you know? Never take the Tundra lightly. You can drive a man insane. You know what it is about this place? You get to an end.
Not really.
Never look through it. What do you see?
Nothing.
Exactly. It's the nothingness. The whiteness. The endlessness, stretching on beyond the human imagination, desolation of the soul.
Oh my God!
Look at it shine. Look at it shine. Look at it shine.
Please don't.